What's going on? It's Jonathan from Craig Chaos Gossip, and today I'm going to be talking about one of my favorite subjects, Dance Moms. I've been rewatching the entire series. I'm on season 4 now. I've watched it a bunch of times before, but it's been a few, maybe a year and a half, maybe, since I've watched, like, from the start all the way through. And I saw this comment on Instagram, and they were talking about how Abby was too attached to the girls. And I never thought of it in that way exactly, but I think it really makes a lot of sense. Like, I think a lot of the issues from the show and off the show was that Abby was intensely attached to these girls. And I don't mean it in a bad way whatsoever. It's just, it was a lot different than a normal teacher and student role. And I guess because they spent so much time together, it would have to, you know, happen like that in some sense, but it was definitely a different dynamic than just teacher and like customer and like paying customer. It was like she was a part of their lives and a part of their family, and I think she really considered some of those kids her family. And then when those kids did certain things or didn't do certain things, I think it immensely affected her and led to what eventually happened with her in the show and everything. So I'm going to go through some of the kids and discuss my thoughts about it, and make sure you leave a comment and let me know what you think about it. And if you like this video and want to see more videos like this, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I would love you forever and appreciate it very, very dearly, okay? So first I want to talk about Brooke and Paige. They're very different because I think Abby really was so upset with Brooke by the time the show started, because she saw Brooke as having such a natural talent, like a God-given gift when it comes to dance. And she saw Brooke as throwing it away and not taking it seriously and not doing what needed to be done so she could have this amazing career. Because, I mean, look at all the tricks that Brooke did and how flexible she was. She was immensely talented, and Abby, I think, just felt like she was completely throwing it all away and spitting in her face about all the years and all the hard work that Abby put into making her the dancer that she is, and all the work that Brooke had put into making herself into the dancer she was, and her parents putting all this money into her being the dancer that she was. So I think Abby was very hurt by that. And there's a lot of talk about how Brooke used to be the Maddie of the group and how she would win every week and Abby would, you know, heap praises on her about how amazing she was and she was the star of the studio. So I can definitely see how Abby would be incredibly hurt by that. And I think she ended up taking out all this aggression on Paige, because she seemed to have an okay relationship with Paige when they weren't dancing sometimes, but it seemed like all of her aggression that she had at Brooke, that she had at Kelly, because they had a lot of issues on their own, but it was all, you know, just annihilating Paige every day. And now I'm going to talk about Maddie and Mackenzie and Melissa and the relationship that they had with Abby, because it was very different. Like, Abby and Melissa were literally very close friends. Like, they would tell each other they loved each other, like, that was a very common thing. So they were extremely close. Melissa worked at the studio for seasons 1 and 2, I believe, and prior to the show filming. And Abby was very involved with her kids' lives before the show, it seemed, because she was so involved in making Maddie the star that she ended up becoming. And they were very close. Even, I would say, Abby considered them members of her family, because Abby really didn't have a family after her mom passed, and she was so close to those girls. She even referred to Mackenzie jokingly to Kathy's team as her daughter. And Melissa said on many occasions that she shares her children with Abby. So I can completely understand why Abby was devastated and out of her mind when Melissa just out of the blue decided to leave the studio and the girls would be pulled from the studio, ripped from the show, and ended up being completely out of Abby's life. They all just kind of disappeared and never spoke to Abby again, or that's the way it was portrayed, or that's the way it seemed to me, that they had no connection with Abby after that. They wouldn't even speak her name or talk about her until recently. So I can understand how Abby would be completely upset and devastated by that. Like, I've given 10, how old were they? 13, 14? I've given 10, 12 years to your children, being in their lives, you know, being very close friends, saying I love you, them being part of my family, spending all this time together, And then now we're just leaving, you know, thanks, we're done. And that's it. And I think that's a different way to look at Abby and a different way to take how she treated the kids. She was awful to the kids and was so mean to the kids, especially Nia and Chloe and Kendall, that got verbally berated on a daily basis. So I completely understand why people, you know, hate Abby and all that with Abby. She deserved it because she put it on herself. And with some of the other kids, like Kendall, I think Abby liked Jill and had a good relationship with Jill, and Abby was the reason that Jill was on the show, because Abby literally forced her to audition and gave her to the producers. So I think she was very hurt and very upset when Jill would listen to the producers and question Abby and do things behind Abby's back as the producers wanted them to do. Of course, it was just television and Jill was just doing what she was told, I'm sure. But I think Abby took all that with all the moms and the different things very personally. And that's why she got increasingly angrier and angrier at the moms and the kids and took it all out on the kids, which is 100% wrong. And with some of the other kids, with Nia and Chloe, I think with Nia, she had a fine relationship. I don't think it was anything special. I don't think she was super attached to her, but they had a nice relationship, even though she yelled at her and screamed at her every day for everything. And I think with Chloe, she really just hated Christy and she couldn't get past that. And she once again, like Brooke, thought Chloe was throwing away her career by not working as hard and doing what she needed to do. So that's my thoughts about this. Do you think Abby was too attached to the kids? Do you think she obviously took things too far. But what do you guys think about this? Leave a comment, let me know. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.